All right, people. Here we are. Back in the den. Got my shades. Haven't got my decent shades. I've got these shades. These will do. I ain't going to have to do it. Well, yeah. Let's have a look. How did we get on yesterday? Well, it's not looking too shabby. Get out of the way. Some light on the subject, I think. Just to give me an idea of what's going on. Watch that, lovely. So what do you think? How are we getting on? Are we getting everything? Not too bad, I suppose. Not too bad. Yeah. So, I'm going to be about putting stuff into place now. Making it look so that some of this stuff is actually at a point where I can use it. Sort of ideas and stuff going down. So, see what I've got over here to play with. What colour was that? Must be mixing white. I was looking for that out here. Yeah, so here we are, back in my den. Doing my best to get things done. Sorted. As you know, some colour here, lots of paint, still tacky. The old fire's cooking nicely. Matter of fact, I'm going to top that up before we go any further. So I'm going to have to get up a little later on. Let's get this old jacket off. Let's see where we go from there. You know, I've had that jacket over 30 years. Had a good jacket. Been abused, covered in oil, grease, you name it. Good jacket. Oh, that's a lovely roar. I do like a lovely roar on a fire. Back. I'm hoping. How we doing? How we doing? You can see what I'm doing here. I'm in the way. Of course I am. But hey, maybe this will be better for you. Maybe this will work better. That's it. And now I'm going to work the way I want to work. So here we go. Cheers, people. So yeah, now I have got stuff I want to put on. I wanna run some beams, don't I? That was my initial plan, just drawing some beams. Yeah, so this way. across there. Stuff in place. So what do I want? It's not quite long enough for what I want. Have I got anything in here that's long enough for what I want? Oh, you might have.
A mad head.
Love wood. Before I burn it, that'll do. Someone across there. Light to dark on this one, I think. Just going from light to dark, we still need an edge. Do we not? Yes, we do. There we go, look at that. That's quite cool. I can live with that. Where'd my stick go? I'm gonna use my stick. My sticky dick of sticky death. My nerd. He's put nails on the bottom, so they actually help hold it off the painting, which is nice. So, yeah, I'm going to rod it there.
How are you doing, Rodders? Not so bad, man, not so bad.
So we want our post. Works. Put you there. Yeah. That could be a stick there. I might not burn that. I say might. But yeah. I want you, right? There's not. Then we give it. Might as well give it. Good. I like that. Just brings it in. That's a good. Is a nice thick plank somewhere. Yeah, I do. A nice thick plank about there. Right across there. Get the off. Can't fly through my sky. Thank you. So where was we? Oh yeah. Look for the little fella, where are you, little fella? Come to me, little fella. There he is. There he is. My little fella. My little fella is going to make it all right. So it's looking like where I'm living is about to go into stage 3 of lockdown. Nottingham and Lincolnshire. Great. Just what I need. More BS. But hey. It is what it is, you know. I keep telling myself this shit ain't forever. This is just a phase. This is just one for the history books, and it will calm its tits in time. But I have recently started coughing again, which doesn't help me. and puts me in a feeling that, oh, here we go, flu season's back, so I've obviously got something. Your snots have started. Hopefully it's not Mr. C. Any C, I'm not sure. But we shall see, as they say. Yeah, the more I sort of dwell on it, the more miserable I'm getting. So I can imagine some of you getting just the same. And feeling it a lot. So all I'm just going to say right now is happy to listen. Because I don't like that idea that someone might think, you know what, it's not worth it. Bye. I don't like that idea. See, I have real issues when it comes to understanding people that want to hurt themselves. I can understand wanting to hurt someone else.